Communications Assistant Secretary Moca Uson resigns. Uson announced her resignation Wednesday during a hearing on the communications budget at the Senate.
Ang aking resignation letter ay nasa Pangulo na through Sap Bongo, at kung gusto niyong malaman yung iba pang detalye, ay pakitanong na lang po si Sap Bongo.
This comes after lawmakers, citizens groups, and Uson's own colleagues at the PCOO called on her to step down or for President Rodrigo Duterte to fire her. Uson's antics have gotten the PCOO in trouble many times. In late September, the approval of PCOO's budget was deferred because Uson was absent from the plenary hearing, at a time when lawmakers wanted to question her. Communications Secretary Martin Andanar has said he has no power to impose sanctions on Uson. Duterte, the appointing authority, has rejected calls to fire her, saying he respects her freedom of expression.